Are lanternflies making honey? Well, not exactly. I saw this bee crawling over a squished lanternfly and I could have sworn it was eating it. So I did a little research and it turns out that in late summer when nectar is scarce, bees find a suitable replacement in lanternfly honeydew. The bees bring this back to the hive and the result is a dark, smoky honey. Who knew?